Ladies and gentlemen, the return of Van Bra.
What's going on?
As you can tell, he's made some gains. His facial hair is awesome as always. He got some new tats going on. Back in my old home gym, Super Fitness. Burlington, North Carolina, home of
Van Bra
and socks, textiles and garments.
Music's on point today, man. I got some white people stuff.
Steven only turns on the bad music when he's not you. Come on. Come on.
I don't want to hit my head. I always back up. Get myself flat in the dome.
Come on.
We're just doing this and we get some sushi tonight. I don't really want to even be here right now. I eat sushi and talk about bitches.
Come on. Stretch. Three more.
Let's get 50.
All right, three more from that one.
I had to film this again because Van put some more weight on that bitch. He put some G's on it. I'm getting the wide grip too. I say we have him go shirtless. Take a shirt off.
Hashtag dad bod.
What's that? Come on. Easy. Good money, man. Come on.
Van's jumping on the. Oh, he's hitting his head? He's grabbing the wire. I would spot you from behind, but that might look weird.
I got next time, bro.
Next time was a three. It's like old times. Except I want more trend.
Me too, though. I'm catching up.
Are you on Doug Miller's dose yet?
Doug Miller.
King of the half man.
Doug Rips.
You didn't know I started this camera when he was on rep 24. You're almost there, Van.
31.
He's not just strong. He's country strong. Well, let me get a good ass shot. That's good. It's real good. Let's go, Van. Get ready for your big Olympia debut. It's good.
Just in case you snap your stuff up, and we'll go ahead and film you picking it up too. You'd be on gym memes if you throw a disc.
I appreciate the support.
When CrossFit goes wrong.
Are you filming that?
Yes.
Yeah.
Hey guys.
All right, hold on. I gotta get in the zone.
Come on.
Can you get up? It's 200 right there. See me fuck this up.
Carry it over to the scale and let's weigh it on camera for the people.
There's a scale over there, isn't there?
Yes, let's do it.
I gotta pick it up first.
Come on.
It's heavy. I don't like that. Let's stop doing this.
You know how you're going to do either between 1,500 and 2,000 at your powerlifting meet?
Yeah.
I'm either going to do zero videos or 1,000 videos this year. Same range.
You're all or nothing, man. Either go balls deep, never go distance in.
Van's working on expanding his clavicles.
I'm working on my vacuum.
I see it, bro. It looks good. There you go.
It's like it's stuck in my gut while I have to beach this year.
The dad bod. We both got dad bods. We both have kids.
We both have extended guts. Only problem is mine has a lot more fat on.
Mine's from GH. Mine's just complete GH distension.
You have at least have abs painted on top of yours.
That's my kidneys, bro.
Come on. Come on.
How is this weight?
Light as fuck.
That 120 hurt.
It's because you lift like a pussy.
Fuck you. Fuck you. I live in the north now. Last time y'all talked shit, like a smacking down on
you. Think I'll get it.
Neutral ground.
I suck at my dad a lot.
Your breasts look double.
Always. He's got this on my nips
on. He's got that natty guy now. The humidity outside is 424%. Look at how eloquently he walks between sets. Like a boss. Like a rear-facing boss.
Good money, man. It's good money. Very comfy.
Money. He used to train like this every day.
Money. You're recording. What's going on, everybody? Mark Loeblauer, TigerFitness.com.
So we did...
Boom, chakalaka.
Two sets, supersets. So we did 10 and 10, or whatever reps. I don't count very well.
We did 30 reps.
We did wide grip, we did neutral grip, and now we're going to do rope. I like this because you kind of...
Hits the muscle in every angle possible.
It focuses more on the rhombus latimus.
Is that like legit? Is that a muscle?
It is now. I bet you a lot of people, oh yeah, I know that muscle. Yeah, but this is our last set, so... I just want to tell you what we did. How many sets is this?
If you're talking, you're not taking it serious, Mark. Step it up, last set.
At this point, I'm just adding insult to injury. I'm going to go head on here, man. Important exercise. The squat of the upper body. The squat rack curl.
Money.
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 This workout's a joke. No gains were made. The gains are gonna be made at sushi. That's where they're gonna be made.
Money?
Yeah.
Can I get some money? Okay, you ready for some supreme back snap action?
Money. Come on. Good money, man. Good money. Good money, man.
It's my favorite machine. Still is.
It still stinks like you.
They reupholstered it, man. The shit used to be built with duct tape. We're living it.
They reupholstered half the gym equipment after you moved.
That's because of me. I shave everything.
This is an old school machine, man. That's it. Get your grunt off. Yeah, talk dirty.
I like to occasionally go to the gym, but I also like to drink beer and eat 8 slices of pizza at once.
It's like a good day at Planet Fitness, man. No pain, no gain. Oh, come on. What would C.T. Fletcher say?
Stereo set.